There are places in Washington and in my district where if something were to happen and a criminal were committing a crime with a gun and you call the sheriff's office or Washington State Patrol, it may be 30, 45 minutes before there's response. The vast majority of people who carry guns to protect themselves are law-abiding citizens. And maybe they're doing so because of so many policies that are making Washington less safe.